Hello, I'm Joav Nier, Market Director at Barco, and today we would like to present to you the OSV, our large screen collaboration video wall. And we would like to highlight three things. One, the display itself. Two, why it is such a great collaboration tool. And three, but not least, why it is a good and safe investment. So starting with the display itself, you can see that it is a big display, 180-inch bottom to top. And we also have a smaller display, which is 120-inch, and we have a larger display, which is 240 inches diagonal. Now, we have opened an image of Google Maps, and you can just see the vast amount of information that we can show on the screen and the level of detail for the audience. So wherever people are sitting, they can really read the screen to the lowest level of detail. The other thing we notice is that it is a slightly curved screen, which has an ergonomical advantage, but for those of you that prefer to have a flat screen, we can provide it as a flat screen solution as well. It is a rear projected system, not a front projected system, so when I'm standing in front of the screen, I'm not blinded by a front projected image, and when I'm pointing onto the screen, I'm not casting any shadow on the screen itself. Now let's go and look at an image of an application we all know, Excel. And just appreciate the vast amount of information that we can share during the meeting. And now everyone can see that information in high detail. This is the type of work that is just impossible on our desktop because of the limited size and resolution of the screen. But when coming into an OSV environment, suddenly the team can share and see much more information for their decision making. So a great collaboration tool, and let's go into a little bit more detail on what makes it such a great collaboration tool. So let's look in more detail what makes the OSV such an easy to use collaboration product. The first thing we notice is that we have the ClickShare buttons. ClickShare makes an integral part of the OSV solution. So when I go ahead and I click the ClickShare button of my laptop, then my laptop will show up on the screen. I also have a smartphone with me with the ClickShare app. With the smartphone as well, when I click the ClickShare button, the app will show up on the screen. And I can zoom in, for example, to show more detail on the screen. Having this large screen and this large amount of pixels allow us to see in more detail both sources that are being shared and hence have an easier decision making. The other tool that I have at my disposal is the control panel behind me. The control panel allows me to select and unselect sources with a single click, the same logic as with the ClickShare, and also select sources that are at my disposal. For example, a video conferencing image. So let's do two things. Let's first of all unselect the smartphone. So I will look for the smartphone icon. It is right here. Click on it, and now it is deselected and disappears from the screen. Again, the system will automatically recalibrate the one available source. If I want to show the video conferencing image, I just need to select the thumbnail, like so, and then the video conferencing image as well will show up on the screen. Now, the control panel allows me to select a different layout. So assume, for example, that we want to show the video conferencing larger and the data source smaller, then I just need to select that layout and the system will automatically adjust, like so. So this shows you the ease of use and functionality. There is another element, and we will make a different video about that, that allows you also to easily select the sources that you want to share remotely. So when you're doing a remote collaboration session with a different site. This being said, let us again unselect the sources before we go to the third and last point of our video. Like so. So, why is the OSV such a good and safe investment? Well, first and foremost, the value of the product as a great visualization collaboration tool. But there are other things. For example, the screen that we are using can be completely rolled up before we bring it into the room, which makes the logistics of getting the screen into the room much simpler. Once it is in the room, we unroll it and install the screen. The other thing is that we designed the system to have a very low depth. In total, about 1.2 meter, including the maintenance area, which is about 3.6 feet. This is very shallow for a screen of this size. Also in the design, we have used the projection cubes that we're using in our 24/7 control rooms. This is a very reliable and robust technology that needs to be able to work in a 24/7 environment by using those projectors for the OSV. So for example, they're using LED lamps, so they go for 60,000 hours, so no need to maintain the lamps. And the system is auto-calibrating, that is, that the system will maintain itself with no need of external help. And then the third element is, as your need for collaboration increases, we can add extra collaboration features, like for example, connecting with remote sites or adding extra sources that you want to share on the screen. So we hope you liked our presentation of the OSV. If you would like to get more information or if you would like to see an OSV in real life, please don't hesitate to contact your Barco contact person and we will be happy to further follow up with you. Thank you very much for your time.